He has to fix it, whatever I did. Hi, Dijon. Hi, everybody. I'm Pamela D'Amelio with YRC-ITV coming to you from Sunrise Cinema here in Fort Lauderdale. Joining me, my very VIP guest. Tell everybody that's logged on around the world your full name.
Absolutely. Lorenzo Muniz. I'm with the James L. Knight Center in Miami and the Miami Convention Center.
Okay, so what's happening here tonight?
I tell you, it's a great event. Stephen Drayton, who happens to be the brother of Flavor Flav, did it all on his own, did this movie, a wonderful movie. I'm here to support it. I'm definitely going to, and I appreciate everybody else coming out here. I think it's important for us to support these young artists who come here, who work hard, who produce positive movies. We want to see something like this, and we want to see more of it in the community.
Okay, so tell everybody the name of the movie.
The name of the movie. You got me there, sweetheart. I'm here to...
Okay, the name of the movie is Married Men and Single Women. They get in trouble when they misbehave. So, you know, we're going to go in, we're going to watch the movie, and...
And I hope I learn something from it.
Okay, you heard it right here. I have it on camera. I'm Pamela D'Amelio with YRC-ITV. We'll be back with more fun and more entertainment. Thank you very much.
Thank you. My pleasure.